You're doing very well. How do you like my new car, Johnny?
It's the best, Grandma. I feel like I'm driving a huge spaceship.
I've downloaded a new app to help you learn how to drive. It's online driver training that you can plug directly into the car. Want to try it?
I don't know.
Hello, Jonathan. I am pleased to be your instructor.
Isn't technology wonderful?
Would you like to start the first lesson?
No thanks. I've already learned my lessons and...
I'm sorry, Jonathan, but that answer is not relevant. For your safety, I will assume control of the car and take you to a location where there is no danger, no obstacle. Where no car has gone before. Lesson number 137, paragraph 26. Regulatory signs.
How do we turn the stupid thing off?
Crossing guards. Unidentified obstacle on side of road. Applying stopping maneuver and activating horn.
Houston, we have a problem.
Jonathan, I realize now that phones and cars don't mix. I'll trust your good judgment. You're way smarter than these gizmos.
We never know what life has in store for us. Fortunately, there's La Capitale for everything that's, well, capital.